what we were hoping for people to experience with this is an immersive experience that is both personal and sort of communal. My name is Natalie Gosnell. I'm Assistant Professor of Physics here at Colorado College. So we brought everyone out here today in order to test an experience that brings art and science together. I have been collaborating with a New York-based artist named Janani Balasubramanian, and together we wanted to cross disciplinary boundaries and co-create something that could exist within science and art at the same time.
It has taken different iterations across about the year that we've been working on it so far. Today we created this experience that was a combination of a book and an audio experience that participants go through to model the life cycle of a blue straggler star and crucially its companion. And so we wanted to create this immersive experience that allows audience members to experience that and prompt them to think about some of the social and emotional questions related to the stories of those stars.
My life is a long life. Compared to your life, it's terrifically long. But this body I have now, it came to be in merely a half a million years. To you, in your life, that would be a matter of minutes.
The audio track was giving them instructions and also telling them about the history of these systems, and together by themselves and also as a group, they acted out the story, this history that had happened between these two stars.
Will you try that? Will you stand just feet apart and orbit one another? Rotate with an invisible line between you. Consider how the universe looks from each new vantage point. Gravity transfixed and moved us, just like this.
I think we tend to think of the universe as this static blanket where the stars just twinkle and that's what they do. And actually the stars are involved in these, and the other objects that are out there are involved in these really dynamic processes. So reconsidering the universe as a place of communities, of stories, of change, of drama, of poetry, that is, I think, the key takeaway.
The memories of those times, they are strong.
It's really wonderful for me as a science faculty to be able to feel honest in my work and in my engagement with this work, and being at a place like Colorado College where innovation at Colorado College can support these types of endeavors makes me feel like I can be better at my job in providing students with these experiences to broaden their horizons as what science and art co-creating can be.
For now, I live and burn.